I created this recycled board, sort of like a wall for students to be able to mess around with painting on different types of textures.
It's a great way to utilize trash and recycling that you already have and show kids what you can really use for art.
This is a really great activity for the summer where you can just lean this up against a fence, use washable paint, old paintbrushes, squirt guns, sponges. Have fun.